U.S. dollar index daily forecast February 4th, FXEmpire.com. The dollar index, as you can see, fell during the Tuesday session, but is still well within an uptrend. So we are waiting to see some type of supportive candle below in order to start going long again. The U.S. dollar, of course, is the favorite currency out there in the Forex markets nonetheless. So we are simply going to wait until we get some type of supportive candle in order to start buying in the futures market as well.